right at Marion Road and Mixville Road, and they got the road closed off. We called Cheshire Police about it to see what's going on. They pointed us in the direction of the Connecticut State Police. So you got the Connecticut State Police. There's quite a few of them here right now. Just trying to look at the area right now, and what you can see just down the road, right by the guardrail where that woman is standing. She's got a clipboard out, she's taking notes, looking into the woods. And right next to her, if you can make it out, I know it's tough with a wiggly phone, but yep, she just left, so you can see it now. There's some boots, so like galoshes. So they might be going in and out of the woods in that area at this point. So, still waiting to hear back from the Connecticut State Police. This is actually right next to a business, a Consolidated Industries Incorporated, just down the road. It's kind of off the beaten track here, but there certainly is quite a bit of traffic, so a lot of people are getting turned the other way and having to go around at this point. You can see down there, you got the big Connecticut State Police truck with the awning on it. They usually break that out when something big is going on, so. Right now we're kind of... Oh, I sure can. The road is closed. So at this point, we're just waiting to see what's going on. We've got quite a few people going in and out of that truck. And they're writing down a lot of notes. But we haven't heard anything about what's happening. So... we'll have to check back in with you in just a little bit. I'm going to keep making some phone calls and checking in with some of the police and seeing if they will tell us what's happening right now. All right, I'll check back in with you guys in just a bit.